she could reach a solid compromise. But now the Conservative Party is about to destroy itself from the inside out. But Brexit won't last, no, it's slowly falling apart.
He's vicious.